Hi, and welcome back to another Amazon selling video. My name is Nikki Kirk, and I am back on the beach. So I've actually been asked a couple times like how I plan my shopping, so I thought I would just go ahead and do a small, quick video about how I plan shopping days. Now, obviously I live in an RV and I travel in the RV. So what I do is then usually the night before or that morning, I will go to Google Maps and just see what stores are in the area. Obviously there's the standards like Walmart, TJ Maxx, Marshalls, Burlington, Tuesday Morning that are just nationwide. But I also search on Google, I'll search like outlet or bargain or discount. And a lot of times it's just discount tires. But sometimes like that's how I found Ollie's. Ollie's bargain something, whatever it's called, outlet. It came up in one of those searches. I'd never heard of it before, and now it's one of my favorite places to shop. So as I'm going through all of that, I also have a note on my phone. I have a lot of notes on my phone. So I have a note on my phone that is all the different stores. So if I just happen to forget, like Burlington, I forget about, even Tuesday Morning sometimes I forget about. So I just have it in, oh yeah, let me look for Tuesday Morning. Oh yeah, let me look for Ross. From there, I will go to what items I'm looking for. So usually that kind of dictates where I'll go first. So I pull up the Bolo group list, so the list of all the Bolos that my group have shared, and I'll go through and say, okay, what's at Walmart? Oh, a lot of stuff, so maybe I'll go to Walmart first. It's a little bit of like where I'm at in this. I usually try to make like a loop, or I'll go the furthest and then my work my way back. So I'll go through the Bolo list, and then I take that list, and I have another note on my phone. I have a lot of notes, remember? And so I'll say I'm looking for this at Walmart, and I have my little abbreviation, so WM, Walmart, TJ, TJ Maxx. So I'll be like, I'm looking for this at Walmart, this, and I'll kind of try to list them in order of what to do. So some of them, like there was a toy that was at TJ Maxx and it was also at Walmart, so I have them doubled up. So that way when I go to the store, I make sure to look at the note like, oh shoot, I didn't go down the office supplies and I'm looking for this item there. So that's another tip that I use. I make notes. And then the other thing I'll do if I haven't been shopping for a while or make sure I'm getting everything, I go to my Amazon account and I'll pull a sales report. So I usually will just do for the last 30 days just to see, you know, what I was selling, what I need to go replenish. Because when you're selling a lot of stuff, you can forget about some good items and you don't want to forget about a good item. So what you do is you just go to your account, click reports, and then it's business reports. You want the detailed sales and traffic by ASIN report. So like I said, I just pick it for the last 30 days and I'll go ahead and pull that and I'll sort it by the amount sold. So obviously if it's selling a lot, that's something I want to go get more of. And then I double check that it's selling for a good price and making profit, because if it was making $5 when I sent it in but now it's making less than that, I probably don't want to replenish it. That doesn't mean though that I won't. Sometimes I scan things for a long time, months, and then the price goes back up and I'm like, yay, I can buy it again. It just happens. So I have my notes of what stores I want to hit. That helps me go to Google Maps and say what stores I want to go. All I do is I'll either create a list, like it'll be like called Utah, and it's like the list of all the stores in Utah. Or if, I don't know if you know this, you can go on Google. I don't use Apple Maps, sorry, I don't like it. I use Google Maps. So I just like will usually favorite it and it just adds a heart, and that way you can see it on the map easier. So that's how I do it. Hope this video was helpful. If you need help ungating or want to join my Bolo group, get advice, ask questions, get lists of profitable items to look for to help make your shopping a lot faster and a lot easier because you know what you're looking for. Check out the links below. I hope to see you there. And if not, I will see you back here for another Amazon selling video.